Help!
There it is.
Help!
Help!
Help! Help!
Help!
Help!
And the stream starts to me just help. Oh shit!
Help!
Now I don't know if it's gonna work the internet or whatever the bandwidth. It'll work with whatchamacallit, but we can try. Ovar is pretty good. Opex. How much longer till your game's over?
It just ended.
Okay, I'm by you. Or actually, I'll just join up on you. It's easier.
You're easier.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. I'll take that as a compliment.
You're level 1.
I'm level 200.
Thank you. No, you're level 1.
Oh, wow.
It means his rec system is down again on your end.
Oh shit. This is my end, I'm level 72.
Let's do that. There we go, now you're level 72.
Yay.
Be extinct.
Remember
Fucking
Wolf.
Energy pro, boy.
Remember Wolf, we gotta melee them.
Melee. Oh, well, I remember Quickscoper Day is on here.
Okay.
Doesn't matter, you don't have to hit him in the head. Melee.
I thought that was like something from. Oh. Never mind. Something else. Oh, I already know what's gonna happen. Oh god. So, I already know what's gonna happen. When I first start walking, I'm gonna die instant because I know how I am. Yep, I was right.
You die? Damn it,
yeah.
I'll save you.
I died just like me and this one guy just instantly seen each other and we shot each other. Oh, this is terrifying. Do you get a speed boost? Or is it just me? Yeah, if you carry the shotgun, you get a speed boost. Oh shit. Mm-hmm. Fuck it. I want the shotgun.
Apparently that's Kelly's shotgun.
Ah! Yeah, with the Norn thing, now I see what you mean. That guy just clotheslined me with that bullet. Use the shotgun because that's what I'm best with. I don't like snipers that lot in close range stuff.
Fucking spawned in, went to open my sword that way.
Aww. I almost got him. Oh. Well, I was itching that whole time. That guy popped up out of nowhere. That was Stuff of nightmares. Yeah, because behind me wasn't.
But you look at no scope and you can lay out people for fucking days on here.
Yeah. What
the fuck? Sniper, heads down. Threat ramp, enemy contact.
Oh, I'm dead. I killed myself by shooting the sniper rifle. That's how strong this thing is.
Yeah, I know how like I got that really impressive kill when Springer was all like, oh my god.
Yeah.
This is why the Nordfane is that power fucking powerful. So the guy wasn't getting headshots, he was just hitting people in the body with it.
Nope. Nope. Well, thank you. Aww.
You don't suppose they're gonna nerf this, right? They literally made it that powerful. Do you think they're really gonna nerf it?
Nah, because I think they just did it for fun. Because since no one really uses the Nordfang, like no one, I've rarely seen anyone have it. Yeah, I've really never seen anyone use these weapons at all in Warzone, so I doubt they'll do anything to them.
I just hope not, because I fucking really badly want it. I don't want it to be nerfed and shitty by the time I do finally get it.
Yeah. You fixed the audio. Hey, Wolf.
Hello.
Ah! Watch it. Don't turn that. Watch that side. Yeah, he just like clotheslined me when I turned that corner.
I seen him, but I almost had him, but he fucking is way too fast on his draw.
Enemy halfway to victory.
It's like a game of click draw with the snipers. Like, you know those like games where, you know, like where you have to like wait, it's like you have your hands ready on the trigger and you wait and it's like draw and you just like shoot. It's pretty much like that.
Yeah, this is gonna be really fast on the draw.
Yeah.
This work with this rifle.
Got a shotty coming to do you. Wolf! No! Ah!
No, pain! No! I couldn't save you because I couldn't find him.
Aww.
I couldn't help you.
Oh, come on. It just spawned. I look down for a brief second. I look back up and I'm dead. Where did that come from?
How is this guy shoot that damn fast?
Oh, God. Got double teamed. There's two on my X. Watch it. One's literally watching that corner when you turn it.
For God's sake.
Nope. Nope. Ah. Hello. I've seen that sniper shot.
Gain the lead.
I got a bitch of an itch on my mustache and I can't scratch it.
Ooh, that was scary. Even that guy was staring at me. Oh, jeez.
Lost the lead. Gain the lead.
Hello. Ow.
Shit, I went back and cheated.
Ha! Got him. There's just some people that are not even really, like... I mean, yeah, I see what you mean. They're literally just walking around with the fucking gun, just spamming it. I'm just using the shotgun, because it's... Ooh, I see you. Hello. Why are you not dead? There's a guy literally one shot. I don't know how he didn't die, but okay.
Or screw the hell, man. I thought that was an enemy.
Yeah, at first I thought I was dead. I'd be like, aw, shit. Gain the lead. Sudden death. Aw, this is scary. Gotcha. Victory. Yeah, we win. Even get a pack. I can't open it yet, but that's okay.
The Scarlet says...
Ooh.
The baddie says...
Crippling depression.
The wolf says, get that fucking mic out of my face.
Exactly.
The mute says, I'm blind. The project says, never mind, forget I said anything. The showcase says...
Hmm.
I was trying to figure out something he says often. I need to sneeze. Yeah.
Nice one. Oh, it's this map. This map's gonna be kind of scary.
Epic nom noms.
I'm actually more scared of this map than the other map. Oh. Ah.
When you hear that Norn fan explosion, oof.
God, it's like the snipers in Reach. It's just terrifying because once you hear it and it hits you, you just don't expect it. Nope. Ah, there's like two where I just died at on the other side. You're just watching that catwalk.
Got him. They all left.
Really? Wow.
Beautiful. I shot them both and they left. Oh, Christ.
Nope.
Oh.
Oh, I could have almost got him.
Oh.
Oh, I was off by a little bit. There's a guy on my axe. Yeah, watch, he's gonna snipper. Ooh, almost got him. Ah, where is he? Oh. Damn, he just shot you out of the fucking sky. Nope. Ah.
Sad reality is too, as if it goes right on him too when I was about to pull the trigger. I did, but it didn't fucking fire is what ended up happening, as it killed me.
Ah.
So you over there. Lucky.
There's a guy at the far end on the blue side. He's over here.
Behind you.
Yep. Luckily, he's not good. Ah, he's put on sniper. I'm scared. Ah! Sit down.
You stab, like, stumbling down the staircase, like, ah.
Hello.
Fox in distress. Fox in distress. There's one heading right towards you.
Really?
Yeah. Never mind. He's on the other side, he's heading towards the other guy. You weren't over there anymore. There will be one heading towards them, I'm pretty sure, because I'm pretty sure he just killed me and ran your direction.
Nope, I found him.
Nope, he's still over here.
Found one guy. There's a guy on a catwalk.
I can't spawn if I'm getting hit.
Yeah, that's why I keep him carrying the shotgun, because you move faster.
There's a guy trying to assassinate.
Oh, I almost got him. There's two. There's one more guy where me and that one dude died. Two now. The whole gang's there. Gain the lead. Where are you? I guess you're like right behind me. Yep, you are. Wow, you suck. Never mind.
Ten kills to win.
We gotta get 10 chimichangas to win. Ah, damn. They keep getting me when I pause, that's the only problem.
Ooh. Ah, on my axe. He's punching my body, fucking fang. Go around that back end over there, he's gonna come around to that fucking doorway, so just wait for his ass. Me. I like when people fucking teabag me and punch me as they caught me off guard. It's not really that impressive.
Especially in this type of game type, it's not that impressive.
You really didn't catch me off guard. This is the funny thing is too, he didn't necessarily catch me off guard, because I take a risk by doing that. I already fucking know in the back of my head.
There's a guy
on my axe. I shouldn't
be
doing that, but I do it anyway because I don't give a fuck.
Yeah. I'm gonna lose this one probably.
Had I actually cared about getting caught off guard, I wouldn't be fucking doing it.
Defeat. Oop. Hey. Was that you I killed?
I think so.
Oh, we wait for the next match. When he gets back, he's gonna see that message and be like, hey, hey. The sound of that just sounds terrifying when you just hear it. Oh, don't go up there.
Hello. What happened? Did it come for a different door?
It did, I don't know where it came from though.
I was hiding around the corner of one door when I'm sitting there faking the back of my head. I'm like, what if it comes for a different door? No pumper.
Holding this area, and I actually shouldn't hold an area. Especially with these type of snipers. Oh wow, fuck it.
Midi.
Oh, I almost hit him. Judah. There's two going in mid. Where did that guy hit you, Wolf?
He was right in the corner. I got him though.
Oh, okay.
But there was a guy hiding in the corner from literally where you were.
Oh, we hit each other.
I didn't get him. I'm pissed.
Cool. Saved my friend, our teammate. Get some pretty sweet shots with this weapon. Even though it feels like fucking Call of Duty, though.
Right.
Either way, I'm still having fun with it. It's all that counts. Ooh! I'm wide open, this is scary.
Gotcha. Half their team is down before those guys died.
Yeah.
Big game hunter. Killing spree.
Oh, someone did my spree. I was going pretty good right there. I really like the sniper. I really want the shotgun more than the sniper though, still. The right side, there's a guy.
I want the sniper more because I use the snipers more often.
Yeah.
Than shotguns.
Airborne snapshot.
Oh. Oh. Move. Oh. Damn it.
Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Stop bopping anyway.
Ah! Ah. There's a guy up here. Eyes on the move.
I hit the wall and blew him up with the wall impact.
Double kill. Clipped his foot. Oh, I wish I would have got him earlier. Because that would have been cool and be like, hey, that's pretty good.
Coming down on that shit, like, hey, that's pretty good.
Ah.
You're gonna get raped.
Snipes reloading. Ah.
I kinda oof. Like though, if you get a hit, it's a guaranteed shot though with the yeah. sniper rifle.
It's really nice, but it's also scary because you don't, like, it's scary when you don't expect a hit, but when you expect it, like,
oh
man.
Oh my god, try getting hit with this in fucking Warzone. You know how terrifying that is?
Fucking out of nowhere.
Like, the sniper literally scares the shit out of me.
Nope.
Next kill wins. Behind you, behind you.
Got him.
Game over. Victory.
We win again.
We win.
People here, I'm wondering what they're doing. Or something like that. We had the BRB. Ooh, hey, that's pretty good.
You're a BRB.
I'm back out real quick. I can't. Ah! Can't back out.
Yeah, piss.
Yeah, we can't back out. Oh, well, I guess I'll play this match.
Can't back out.
BRB.
I'm just gonna quit.
Slayer. Lost the lead. away. Sniper, heads down.
Got up and ran into the door.
Enemy halfway to victory. Sniper rifle reload.
No, we didn't get back in time. Oh well. Hello?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, Shotty Sniper's pretty good. That's all I gotta say. Going to back up on you. Oh wait, never mind. Apparently I got banned. Okay then. The ban hammer strikes. You have been placed on a cooldown for arena matchmaking for joining matchmakers, for joining matches then idling.
You only idled in one match.
One game.
Oh, what the hell? I got banned. Oh, I know you did. Never mind.
I got banned. Oh, fuck. That's stupid. I just went to go get food and put up some groceries and instant banhammer.
No worries. Like I said, I intend to fucking bring it up in the next feedback and lead it to fucking 343.
It's really fucking stupid. Can I play Warzone? I can play Warzone.
Oh my god, that's fucking funny.
I think, I'm not sure though, but I think there's another mess up with Emil's armor. You know the shotgun shells on his arm? I believe it's for the other, like, wrist. Let me see. I'm not sure though, because it looks like it doesn't. Yep, it is. Actually, wait, no, it's not. Never mind. Okay, they got it right. Got a message. That message is taking too long.
Yeah. What now?
Got a message, but it seems like it doesn't want to play.
Message from who?
It's Mini Warbin Yeagerman Jensen.
Fucking really?
Or it's Smitty Jensen, my bad. But yeah, just Smitty Warbin Yeagerman Jensen. Keep sharing photos, but it's not going through. Like, the message system's not working on Xbox or something. Playing this. Still the gayest thing I've ever seen so far. Fucking then just leave for like a brief second, instantly get kicked. Just spammed a photo of some chick doing a noobtage. That's all I did.
It's kind of funny because Project's like a woman now that I think about it.
Why do you say that?
Cause he always goes, no, I'm fine. Forget it.
True.
And that's what women do.
Initiating Warzone Simulation. Hold bases, take down bosses, and eliminate enemy Spartans to earn points. Promethean scouts at Darkstar Station. Take down their leader and clear them out.
Still a little bit mad about the fucking band here. First, that's the first time I've originally quit a game. Like, actual quit a game.
That's why I just hit the fucking home button and quit. To avoid band hammers.
I'm surprised I'm still able to stream with it. Ew. If I had a sniper, it'd be nice.
West Armory captured. Level 2 wrecks available.
Ah, I died.
What?
Wait, perfect killed you.
I hit him in the head? No, you should have killed each other, but apparently I didn't hit him in the head with that last shot. You know, I'm pretty sure I did.
Ow.
Ooh. Ooh. Winning abandoned arena for quitting one match. Ooh. Ooh.
When the game mode tells you you can't eat. Ooh.
Ooh. Game's telling you how to live your life.
I don't wanna.
I had to go look at food. There's a ban for that. I had to use the ban.
What if that was a thing, Jorge? Right? Like, you just went to go get like a little bit of food. Oh, you're banned.
Hey, Holly, you know that one commercial was banned for that?
Yeah.
I gotta take a piss. There's a ban for that.
I'm really, really hungry. Can I go get food? Yeah, but there's a ban for that.
Hang on, I gotta talk to somebody for just 2 seconds. There's a ban for that. I should bring it up in the next feedback and be like, you guys should really reconsider the ban. It's a little bit fucking ridiculous if they ask me.
A little too excessive, 3-4.
You're not allowed to leave.
And I can understand that they're trying to,
They're trying to have it. Servers, but they're doing it in the wrong way.
I can understand how they're trying to keep it non-stop active, just so like no one can be kicked out or anything. It's kind of like first come, first serve, but in a way, too excessive. I mean, I just quit that. I mean, I was away for like a brief second, and it instantly kicked. I had to go put up dishes.
Like 3 minutes and you're kicked.
Yeah, it's kind of a little too excessive.
It should be brought up to 5 minutes. Seems pretty acceptable.
Seems a bit reasonable because in 5 minutes you can do something real quick and get it over with. Fucking 3 minutes. That's not enough time. I mean, people who's gotta go to the bathroom frequently and stuff like that. It's a perfect example. People who can't just like go to the bathroom and just hold it, they have to frequently go to the bathroom. Yeah, that would suck.
Yeah.
Or if there's something like very, very dire they have to do. Like, just like real quick, like, oh, I gotta check my phone.
What if a murderer came with a knife, and he's like trying to kill the guy, and he's gotta fight him off and play with one hand?
He's got some skills.
Just tell the murderer, hey, not, I don't wanna get banned.
I don't wanna get banned yet, just hang on, this is the first time I've actually played without getting banned.
And he's like, dude, I feel you, bro, and he sits there and he waits. Okay, you don't want the match? Yeah, I don't want the match. And the guy, like, proceeds to try to stab him.
Come on.
I'm not gonna lie, that would be the coolest murder ever. If the guy was gonna murder me, I'd actually be pretty damn amazed if he actually took the time to stop and let me finish first.
Just let me
I'd be like, whoa, before you murder me. Before you murder me. Yeah. You literally let me finish my game. Uh-huh. Why? Well, I mean, I feel like, but why murder me then? Like, you seem like a nice guy, why do you want to be a murderer?
You know what you could do to make
it's
it even worse?
It's like 5 minutes, like 10 minutes later. The guy's just like crying on the floor.
You know what you could do to make it worse,
when
though?
I was born.
Make it worse? Just play a very, very long game that just, you just got. Like, let's say you got Dark Souls and you literally do not know how to play at all, right? Full time. And he's like, I finally beat it. And the guy's like, I quit. I'm not even in the mood to kill you now because that was just too fun to watch. He offers to play like one plays Dark Souls since I can't play with you. Sure, he gets mad, just kills you anyways.
Takes your Xbox.
He takes it out on your Xbox instead of you. It's like my Xbox.
Level 4 Rex available.
No. No. Aw.
Oh, you're fine, China.
You're fine, China.
No, you're bananas. That's bullshit.
Anything but a banana.
Not a banana.
I don't want a banana. That one guy just finally comes in.
Why does it feel like we've been in this match for a really long time?
It actually does feel like we've been here started. Fucking ever. Ah!
The match has barely even started. It's not even halfway into the game yet.
Uh-uh.
Oh no. Ew. Ew.
Shields are back.
Yeah. I thought I had help from you.
Oh, I was dead.
There was like four guys in there. You're a T-baby too, like, why the fuck are people such faggots in Halo 5?
Because they think they're good in pro because they know how to kill someone, but they can't do it in a game like Dark Souls.
Hey, fucking, I like when people teabag, it's like, dude, that wasn't even that good. You fucking had three people that just swarmed me when I fell down there. And it's just like, oh, you got wrecked. And I'm thinking in the back of my head, had I actually been in a better position, I probably would have laid on all three of you fucking assholes.
That's how I feel with fucking Dark Souls 3. Get an instant gank.
Especially this kid, he's not fucking doing anything skilled, he's just spamming a fucking SMG at me. You don't have to even aim, you just fucking keep the fucking thing on the person. Bam, they guarantee they kill him.
Oh yeah. Space activity at the colony. We've got soldiers SMGs, I got one.
Oh, hell yeah.
You need to get that soldier specialist, cause if they get that, they're in the lead.
Grab the soldier specialist!
They got it. Ow. Nope, we got it.
There's something biting me in the back of my neck.
Then swat it.
I'm playing!
Multitask.
I can feel it like pinching out my neck. What the fuck? I think it's an itch, but I don't know. I was like, what's this biting me? Then there's a little flea back there saying, om nom nom.
He's doing like, nom 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 nom
nom. Nom 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 nom.
Yes.
Scarlet's slowly like creeping on the chair and just bites me in the neck. Just like, om. And it's like, oh my god. Slap her. She's like, it's like, you think it's a bug and you're slapping and you send her flying against the wall.
All the way across your room. Breaks the wall.
New readings at the fortress. Soldiers have
after
no.
Soldier bandit takedown.
Yeah.
Level 5 recs available. Grenade!
I got a snooper.
I also got a railgun. And a tank.
Snooper's on top of that little round building next to the base. Hooper snooper.
Rec confirmed.
Whippersnapper. Poop. That was a wasted laser, but I'll take it.
You're a waste of laser.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha.
Thank you for that 4-year-old comedy.
Coming from Methians
at the shitty insult.
Shitty insult. It was supposed to be. Tell by the tone of my voice.
Oh, it's just even worse. I can hear the crippling depression in your voice. Oh.
Incoming from Methians. I am so broken inside.
Coming from Mythic. He's in a hijacked mantis. Damn.
The poor bladder inbound.
He wasn't happy. I shot his shield and turned around like, ow. He just kept shooting at me. Even when I was dead, he kept shooting at me.
I attacked with a fucking gravity hammer. I think I deserve a medal for that.
There's a band for
the Spartan ever.
DMR. No. No. Oh.
Is that the bravest Spartan ever? Or the most retarded Spartan we've ever seen? I haven't decided which one that is yet.
They both. DMR.
There's a fap for that.
Being chased.
Incoming Prometheans at the mining site. Incoming Prometheans at the ice cave. A night excavator is active at the ice cave. Night excavator is active at the mining site.
Oh, whoa.
Level got 6 him. Wrecks available.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
No.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Boop, 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 boop.
We gotta kill that night excavator.
You're a night excavator.
Excavator.
You give me cancer.
You give me AIDS. Mega AIDS.
Good. Good.
It's like when I see you, I knew you fucked that monkey, and you're just like, when I look at you, my eyes just crumble with AIDS.
Take it fire from that ghost.
Wolf, he's coming after you. Oh, never mind. What's that guy doing?
I have no idea.
He just stood there, you know, like, going?
Probably a maybe? Fucking kid.
How do we get to the night excavator? That's what I want to know.
He's down in there.
So I've never actually been in there, that's why I'm surprised. That...
Here comes that giant tank!
Enemy elite firing on me.
Get it. Kill that faggot that's shooting at us thinking that he's cool.
Hostile phantom in the skies. It's dropping off a wraith.
Don't die, wolf. Wow, is West Fortress being taken. West Armory being taken. It's taken.
West Armory.
Need to get West Armory back.
This guy is the worst driver I've ever seen in my life. Like, he's driving right towards the Wraith Blast. I'm just like, And he's like, we're going in! And I'm like, oh god, we're gonna die.
This is a brave fight.
Pretty sure a bug just tried to fly into my eyeball.
West Armory captured. Level 7
my eyeball is not a docking zone.
Full speed.
Ah. I hate it when that happens because you like to. You ever get a net in your eye before?
Oh, yeah.
They're hard to get out. Prometheans at the colony. And they hurt like hell. It's gonna be Warden Eternal. He's gonna do Warden Eternal stuff.
Oh no.
Warden Eternal is at the colony. Eliminate him.
Ow.
To win.
Fortress is being taken.
I killed the Nebel Tackle.
Rec confirmed.
Hello.
Good. Ah. Own that. Out of all those people, why me?
Because the rest of us moved.
He just targeted me. Punch. Well, I think my controller has a mind of its own.
Your face has.
Listen to it. Listen. It's pulsating.
But why though?
What do I do?
I don't know. Tickle it.
Tickle, 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 tickle. Oh, I didn't like that.
By the way, we're still searching.
Yeah, I know.
Oh no.
I joined back out or something?
Nah, I'm just saying we're still searching. I wasn't sure if you were backing out or
not.
Oh
no, I knew. I was gonna stay in it.
No, no. tires all flat and junk.
Oh no.
This is gonna take for years.
Initiating warzone simulation. Hold bases, take down bosses, and eliminate enemy Spartans to earn points.
Okay.
Prometheans have broken through our defenses and our base is in lockdown. Eliminate them to secure our home base.
What if they just want to say hi? No, what if these Prometheans were giving us a warm welcome? And these Marines came in and just said, we ain't having a warm welcome. They just had to retaliate back. Here.
Home base secure. Lockdown disabled. New objectives are online. Level 2 recs available. I'm detecting a significant Promethean threat at the fortress. Commander Lokagos has control of the fortress. We'll need to eliminate him before we can capture it.
No. Oh.
Enemy captured the East Armory.
Our West Armory is being taken.
Teammates eliminated Commander Lokagos.
Being taken. I'm dead.
Enemy captured the West Armory.
Why is this guy more powerful than I am? They got a sword in West Armory.
Yep, I just found it. I turned in the corner and he's like, hey! And I'm like, oh no!
Excuse me. I'm out of my way.
Enemy captured the fortress.
Well, we're fucked.
Enemy controls all bases. Yeah. Our core is vulnerable.
We got this.
Watch the enemy fire.
Grenade, get ready.
Got one shot. There you go.
West armory captured.
Yay. Don't take it back. Don't let them push you at all. Back again. Mutant's not back.
Shady's back.
Tell the NRA.
We've lost the lead.
Oh, that's gay. I jumped over there, but apparently I still died, and I did like a little front flip. I wonder if I'll be unbanned after this game, because I would really like to play that game type again.
Bring a warthog up at the home base. Should meet me down there.
Yeah. Stop moving. Stop. Wait.
Circle around this area.
On it.
Alright, alright. Get me out of here.
On it, I'm on it.
Basically, just X-Ray is a good turn for him to keep him off the base. Ow! Then, like, take it back to the fortress in the tree. Actually, wait, I'll be outside the West Army in a few minutes. Take it to the back of the West Army.
I got a special weapon for us. You're gonna be happy.
Hey,
wait.
Hey,
get in.
Hey,
get in. Stole it.
Where'd you get this from?
Stole it. I'm gonna get you by the cargo dock. Get ready, it's about to get hairy.
Target damage.
Ow.
Goslog.
Drive.
Incoming covenant.
Okay.
Captain Wamik is in the air above the cargo dock.
Can you shoot one meek? Shoot one meek. Good job.
Enemy eliminated, Captain Wamik. Enemy is halfway to victory.
Oh, it's definitely shield.
Yeah.
I like this. I don't know why people don't like it.
I love it. It's really fun to use. People complain it's OP, but it's not really that. Perfect. Because they're getting their butt whooped. Going. I'm going. Don't die. Don't die. Prepare for the worst.
You're safe. I'm the one with the gun. My boot is exposed. There's no armor.
Your butt's exposed.
You just see a fucking sniper on hitting a puff of air shoots out of it.
Hello.
Oh boy.
That's a ghost log. That's a ghost log.
Oh. I got it. Oh, thank god that was the teammate. I'm gonna shit my pants.
Party ghost guy. I push them all the way, like, go away. I'm trying my hardest to keep this vehicle up.
Stop coming over here!
Ah!
That's one way to do it.
I was thinking we could help over there. Yeah. Here, we're gonna use the Rally Warthog. Home base. I don't know what's so special about it, but
it's just fast. That's all it is.
Oh, we're still gonna use it.
It's fast and heavily armored. And it looks like a fucking tropical
shoot
sunshine.
Shoot it a bit. Oh, it's regular.
That's all it is.
Special. That's gay.
It's just fast and heavily armored.
Very friggin' light. Ow!
Ah! Oh, Jesus, he's still driving!
Oh, come on!
Oh, man.
I just got it. Okay.
This is not a good Warthog map.
Okay, another Warthog.
This is not a good Warthog map.
Tundra. Home base.
It's the same hog I was using earlier.
I know, I don't have any other hogs. Get out of the way, kid. No, fuck you.
You wanted the ride, you asshole.
No, fuck him, he shot me.
That's a ghost hog.
I know, that's why I'm running. Here, we're gonna go with style.
Phaeton.
Red, we're gonna hit that Phaeton with style.
Wheel.
Alright, it's locked onto us. Goss, God, Goss, Goss.
You have to be the worst driver ever.
Well, we could have got away from the Phaeton, but now nowhere the Goshawk came in and was like, hey, how you doing?
Thank
you. Poor Goose.
No, I'm not even dare getting on that fucking thing.
Come on.
I have a rocket launcher.
Enemy captured the West Armory.
On it.
Have an only rocket hog. Just get me in range. I need to hit it. Is that a guy outside our base or is that a little nest? Too far out there. Just get me enough in range. Just cause there's a fucking wraith out there.
I see it. That's our teammates.
Enemy captured. This lock's on actually.
You just want to sit right here or move up a little bit more?
Yeah, you might as well.
Well, they're not really gonna go on this side, let's go on the other side, because that's where the man are gonna be. Hit them. Up front. Ow. That's a laser!
Laser!
Whoa! I seen a red line and I was like, what was that? And it was like, oh, that's. Oh, nope. No, thank you. I'm not going that way. No. I'm scared to go out here.
Don't!
Okay, just staying in here. I don't want to go out there. Something's following us.
This thing has time. Stop moving.
Oh, come on.
Oh my god.
When you tell us to stop moving, that's when those terrible stuff happens.
Just big hands lock on, stop moving, I just see a beam coming at me, move! Oh jeez. I don't wanna play anymore.
Headshot! Stay sharp! Enemy nearing victory.
You don't say. I know we're gonna lose, at least we have fun doing it. Wait, oh, you're over the E?
Sir.
I'm gonna stare at you while you snipe. You?
Defend our core, Spartan.
Okay, please stop.
That wasn't me that actually pushed you, that was someone else. We're about to die. I realize how much we got on our core. Jesus Christ. Look at that.
Yeah?
You get a Phaeton heavily watching the fucking thing. Oh, I'm dead.
Enemy eliminated a serpent hunter.
That's no ordinary Phaeton either.
It's, yeah, because I can see the different color on it. That's a scary one.
That's the one that shoots a laser beam.
Yeah, and I'm getting spawn killed. I can't even really get out. Ow, my teammate just got me killed.
Our core is vulnerable.
Ow.
Help. 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 Where's the Phaeton? Hell! The Phaeton's just watching me, he's waiting for me to move, I don't want to move. My teammate died right beside me.
That's a loss, Spartan.
Fucked!
Ah, I died. Hey, I'm on 73. Hey, stuff I can sell to buy a pack. Sweet. Here we go. What do you think I'm gonna get out of this pack, even though it's probably gonna be crippling depression? Wolfie there.
Yeah.
What do you think I'm gonna get out of this pack?
It's funny because, listen to this. This is completely ruined for my mind. Wait for it. This is what I think.
That pretty much was us at the end. Oh, ooh! Hey, that's pretty good if you ask me. I got the plasma rifle certification. What's this one? Assault rifle.
This one's pretty fucking funny though.
What's this assault rifle?
Has anyone seen Scanners? Scanners. It's a movie that... Seriously? Okay, please. Here we go. Watch this. Okay, that was from Scanners. Basically that. Okay, finally, seeing some gears turning. We're making progress.
Why would you do such a thing?
Steven? Steven, is that you? Steven, how are you enjoying that advanced copy?
Why playing with my tablet?
Oh, that's right. Happy birthday, Timmy. they grew up so fast. Cherish these moments, Steven. Cherish these moments. So, as I was saying...
It's hey. Funny because it's the part where he introduces them and says they're all trapped in the game.
Oh yeah, I got the brute plasma rifle. And BRB, we back out so I get kicked.